There's been a lot of conversations on Zoom fatigue this year, right? Our business leaders are talking about it and they're saying no Zoom meetings on Wednesdays or Wednesday afternoons. And we want to know, does this practice really matter? Because it was about to get mass adoption. So we, without being asked, decided to say, does Zoom fatigue actually cause fatigue? Does putting in the blocks of a day, does it actually matter by reducing the number of Zoom meetings? And does it have a sentiment impact, right? Mm-hmm. And so that's not something nobody asked us for. That was something that business leaders were doing. We drove into the business. We did say, hey, Zoom fatigue is real. It does impact people's productivity. And if organizations are smart about putting in blocks of time for people to work, it actually reduces the number of meetings, right? And so that idea of prioritization is, yes, you got to do what the business is asking to do, and you have to, lean forward into the business and say, what is the right thing to do with the data that we have in front of us?